Hello, everyone. First, let's listen to some videos. With the sound of the wind, wheels, engines, the video is noisy. Don't worry. This time, we'll show you how to change audio with FilmForth. If our video is helpful to you, don't forget to click the thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. The first part is about how to remove noise with FilmForth. If you haven't got FilmForth, just search it on Google. Ignore those advertisements and make sure you get into the official website. Then you could get it from the Microsoft Store. After adding the video clip into FilmForth, we could preview the video. It's noisy, full of voices, wind, and breathing. The first method is to change its volume. Click on the video track, select volume below, then drag the volume HUD to zero. Or you could just click the mute button on the left. It's quite a simple method to remove the noise. The second method is to detach audio. Just click the detach audio button below. Click the audio track to delete it. And it's done. Which method do you like better? You could share your comments below. The second part is to add audio to our videos. Click Add Audio and select the music you like. Let's see how it feels. Nice. There is built-in music for use in FilmForth. Different background music represents different moods. We need to choose one that matches the style of the video. This one is fine. Click Add on the right. That's convenient. We could also add voiceover to our videos. For example, wander in the street to feel the festival atmosphere. This is useful to narrate our videos. Wander in the street to feel the festival atmosphere. Now we could save our videos. And these are the methods that change the audio of our videos. Thanks for watching! If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you next time!